Hello, this is Bob Johnston, and you are watching a video helping you understand all the things that are going to be happening during the Lip Dub Day here in 2014. What you are looking at right now is a map of Carroll High School's natatorium. You can see it's separated from the building, and the way the path is going to go is the green line. The blue lines designate the beginning and the ending of Sector 2. We have the whole school split up into different sectors to break down the information easily. Sector 2 is basically the natatorium and then going into the door 23 of the CFC. Here's a visualization of what we're actually going to do. My students and I made this video, one of our practice runs, to show that there will be a necessity to have doors to be held open. The lip dubber, right now it's demonstrated as me, will be walking backwards, singing a song, and dancing and performing. We'll have students on both sides of this hallway celebrating along. We'll take a left-hand turn here, go across this area. We'll have students on the left-hand side, probably freshman students who are not involved in the club, to fill those bleachers, the first row. And then here we'll also have another row of students, which will go into having the boys and girls swim teams. On the right, we'll have swimmers diving into the lanes. On the left, we'll have swimmers in the practice pool celebrating, throwing balls up in the air, doing anything that's celebratory. A couple more students right here, but we need a clear path over to where about that orange cone is. This is where the camera will dip forward. Zach Sagan will jump into the pool with the underwater camera, and this is where we'll have a lot of the swim and dive team, boys and girls underwater celebrating, holding up swim team signs, dressed however they want. If they want to wear swimsuits, that's fine. If they want to wear everyday clothes, that would be kind of funny. The camera exits the pool. We'll have a short line of students here as well, somebody holding the door, and then we'll walk out. At all times, except for when we're underwater, we'll have the lip dubber, right now it's Corbin wearing the camouflage, will be walking backwards performing a song. Here we'll have the rugby team, the bowling team, and the hockey team lining this path, doing things that they do to celebrate, jerseys, pucks, balls, things they can do to show off their club or sport. And at this point, we enter the CFC, and that's where the freshmen take over. What you're seeing now is some examples of other schools' lip dubs, and what you're seeing is signs. So feel free to make signs to promote what you're doing, your sport, your club. And here's an example of the underwater part that we want to do in the natatorium. You can see the swim team is already underwater before the camera goes underwater, so that's something you'll have to be ready for. And be excited when you're underwater. When the camera gets out of the water, you're going to see the energy level for the people everywhere. It's high, they're dancing, they're celebrating, they're jumping up and down. This is what we want, and when we're out of the water, this would be a good place to have swim trophies or sectional championships, regional championships, semi-state, all that stuff on display outside of the pool, and then the underwater stuff can be the underwater stuff.